here at Northwood. Tackled up and in. Miss Nia, 24, gets that shot in, and I think she was out of the frame. And I'm not zoomed out far enough. But hey, she got the first 2 points of the second half, 29-14. 15-point lead for Northwood. They had as much as a 16-point lead, so they're pretty close. They've been kind of consistent last quarter. Let's see what happens there in the second half. The fight for the ball, and we have a foul. This one, they will be playing Southern Durham tomorrow on Friday for the championship. First Bank basketball tournament. We got a wall. Yeah. You can tell because anyone else in the audience said, wall. Patty's bringing the ball up. Get off here. Let's go. The Skyler back to me. and bounces out of the basket. And one too many bounces, and we get a foul on that side. We got the hot three-point shooter coming in. Number 10. And we got number 12 coming in as well. Shot goes up. Boom. That was a nice one. Roll in. 32-17. Got 22 and 30 coming out for Northwood. About 8:17 on the clock. Nine. 32-18, 14-point lead. Three-pointers straight in a row in the first half. So she's got 9 points on three-pointer. And that's a good shot. Shot too high. Too hard. And we got, I don't know what that was. Yeah, it wasn't a walk. It wasn't a pretty walk. It was an ugly walk. So it's north with the ball. Sure, because I had a case of ref buck. Timeout, 1:30 left on the clock, 35-18. We'll be back after this timeout. It's a full timeout, so they get to sit. All right, 124. We're back after that full timeout. There you go. Nice assist from Schuyler to 30. Is it 30 or 20? Something. I'll have to look the. I'll have to look the video. Look, I'm trying to take pictures. I'm trying to talk. I'm luckily not trying to chew gum and shooting video. So 109 is 37-18, 19-point lead for Northwood. Their largest lead so far in this game. And we'll see how the fourth quarter goes. And right now, as long as Northwood is not taking on the race, they should win this one and go on to play the championship tomorrow. And got a rebound there with 10. Take it.
Oh no, it skimmed the bar.
We're not going to say anything. All right, 30 seconds left to the left. And it goes out of bounds. So it's Northwood's ball. They got 25.8 seconds. Is this snipe going to tell him to hold for the last shot? We'll see. You know what my prediction is. Northwood 37-18. We go into the fourth quarter, but Northwood way ahead.